detected. Friendly control point in proximity.
Yeah, but I need to get in there.
Electronic device detected.
For fixation and obsession. Well, that's exactly what we want in an agent. Someone who gets obsessed with a target and goes after them regardless of the collateral.
Or she will just commit to the mission. Fixation and obsession can be a good thing.
You just like her because she's a techie.
Hey, we need people who are willing to think outside of the box. And we need more people that can fix our shit when it breaks. She's resourceful.
And obsessive.
The program will guide her in the right direction and give her the right focus. She's smart, capable, and fucking brilliant.
We can't depend on continuous training for these people to qualify. We need to have a standard from the get-go. What if they're activated tomorrow? Would you be comfortable having Conley out there?
I would. No question.
All right. I'll put her on for the next phase.
Nearby hostage situation detected.
One more shade tech. Which is going to be that one. Where'd it go? That wasn't a shade. Oh, it's this one over here. Never mind. Let's go. I saw a G36 drop. Didn't I? Oh, it's blue.
Friendly control point nearby.
Yeah, but what's the RPM on it? 750? I'm gonna switch.
infrastructure, manpower. We can keep you safe and well-fed. Together, we can save the city.
We're getting near the hotel.
Guarding location nearby.
We have to turn the volume off if we get too close to it. It's a DMCA trap.
Civilians in distress.
Yeah, but is there a Shaytik over there? I think there is. Bridges is liberated. We got that mission there. Let's get this bounty done, and then I'm gonna call it a night. We got two lieutenants down out of four, so we're halfway done with the lieutenants before we go after
here. I can't believe those folks at the safe house donated a CNC machine. I can't wait to give it a spin. You ever seen a five-axis machine at work? It's a thing of beauty. Next time you have an opportunity, drop by and see what folks have done with the thing.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
Target near you.
Thank you.
of me. Saw you, you little bastard.
I got you now.
Your target. Cleaning up the streets one bad guy at a time. Nicely done, Sheriff.
Half the lieutenants, that is. Because then we gotta go after Aaron Keener. And that fight is a pain in the butt. Butt stuffing. And I'm gonna have a pretty difficult time with it with this build. because he does a lot of EMP stuff, and I won't be able to use some of my stuff. It'll suck. Nobody likes you, Emily. Get back to Wyvernware. Use a shitload of armor, though. Because this is 97k armor. This is 47, so I lose 50k armor.
Looking to sell? I'm looking to buy.
And that skill damage. That skill damage, though. I lose 1% armor regen and a shitload of armor. If I was a weapons build, yes. That would be freaking awesome. Skill haste.
It was good seeing you.
Actually, that's an improvement. Explosive damage. The 10% marksman rifle, I'm not too worried about. Skill damage, though, I lose 6.3% skill damage for explosives. skill haste. Yep, so we can get rid of this one. 0.9 damage. Okay. One skill haste. Great duration. Oh, now the question is sell or break down. I think we're just going to sell. Because we're not going to do a lot of crafting. This guy.
I think I just ran out of storage space. That was a great trade.
Yeah, what do you got to buy? So where are these improvements you guys wanted me to see? All right, pet the puppy before we go. .6 skill haste. What did I just buy it for? Seeker mine. Payload slot. Oh, instead of damage, I could do skill haste. Yeah, 0.9 damage versus 3.6 skill haste. Yeah. So now I have skill haste in two slots, so we've got 6.2% skill haste just from those. Neat. Hey, Roach, you wanted me to see your toys? Where are they at? Downstairs. Yeah. Ooh, what's
I'm
the clan vendor have?
So. What can I do for you, Agent? That one's great.
But that's greater. And a swap speed and nearsighted. That laser's, man, 80% stability. Disorient resistance, skill duration. health. Killing an enemy with a critical hit grants 40% critical hit damage for 10 seconds.
Thanks for buying. That was a great deal for both of us.
I know, right? Well, if it's going to give me 80% stability, let's go with accuracy. Crit hit chance. Rounds. And either more crit hit chance or weapon handling.
Glad we can make a deal.
Me too. What was that? Alright, gang. That's going to be it for me tonight. We got two of the four lieutenants down. So I'm on par to finish this up before Friday. We're going to hit the new PoE Affliction League. Exciting stuff. Not sure how long I'll be playing that. That usually takes a couple weeks before I get kind of burnt out running maps and stuff, depending on what the build I'm doing. Specifically, I'm going to be working on an ED Contagion build. Going back to the old school ED Contagion, because there's a Transfiguration gem that does it where the Contagion hits when you do the energy drain. So it's like you turn a two button build into a one button build. We'll see how good that works. That's it. So I will see you guys tomorrow. We'll continue off here and we'll hunt down these other bastards. Two more lieutenants to go after. Alright, good night, gang. Have a good one. Talk to you later. Bye bye.